nothing at the end of the game.
And when they get the first one here, they are tough. Sabres give it away. Here's a chance in front. Oh, what a glove save! Linus Ullmark, are you kidding me?
Robbed by Ullmark with one of the saves of the season.
That's one of those ones where you just stand up at the box and clap and say, well done, Linus. Frolik had almost all the net, and Ullmark came across and made a save that any shortstop in the majors would be proud of.
Yeah, Frolik will be thinking about that one for sure. No matter how well the season goes, is one that he should have had.
And he will give it to Jujhar Khaira. Khaira holds onto it, drags some time off the clock, and now he'll get a shot away, and he scores! Jujhar Khaira, shorthanded goal.
Khaira button hooks inside. Wrist shot, score, top left corner. What a move by Jujhar Khaira.
Well, that was a thing of absolute beauty from Jujhar Khaira.
To hold on to this puck, kind of threads himself through a couple defenders and gets that shot away quickly.
Ah, the local guy makes good, Louis.
Johnny Goodrow goes to the bench. Eichel stays on the ice for the Sabres. Drives right. He has a lane for the shot. Scores! The Eichel Tower in overtime, and the Cardiac Kids douse the Flames in Calgary.
Steps around his man right here, just surveying things in front of him, and all of a sudden he turns the jets on, and he gets separation with Giordano, gets himself in a lane where he's able to take the quick shot.
He goes high short side on the forehand, beautiful, and that is a world-class move by Jack Eichel.